I think for the Air Force, starting as an auxiliary force in 1932 and growing to where we are today, a lethal, potent aerospace power. On this Veterans Day, I would like to acknowledge with deep respect and pride the contribution of all our veterans in this journey. It would not have been possible without your dedication and without your bringing us up into this culture that we continue to deliver of whatever vision that you had. So a very big thank you from the entire Air Force. Also, I would like to assure you that we are fully committed to look after your welfare and all issues related with whatever matters come up in terms of pension or support or the problem areas. A lot has been covered already in terms of policies, in terms of procedures, in terms of initiatives taken by the various departments, and I would not repeat that. But I will go on to cover some of the specific aspects handled by Directorate of Air Veterans, DAV of the Air Force, which was established to look after the veterans. And they also have the unique task of looking after the pensions as people retire and have now grown up to become a formidable, potent kind of organization to deal with the veterans.